So I'm here with Bath & Body Works haul. It's their semi-annual sale, so I decided to pick up some items. I had bought about 4 more candles, but I gave them away as Christmas presents to my aunts. And so they're just repeats of the same one that I have. I gave one aunt the red velvet. I gave one aunt the dulce. I gave one aunt the mint chocolate. And I think that's it. I guess I only gave away 3. No, I gave away one more, but to my cousin. But anyways, so let's just get started. The first candle I have is the cinnamon frosting. I'm sure everybody knows what it smells like, and I'm not good at describing smells, but definite cinnamon. Like the cinnamon, like those red cinnamon candies, that's what it reminds me of. That you would suck on, that would get way too hot for my mouth, and then I would spit it out. And a little bit of vanilla in there, for, I guess, for the frosting. Twisted peppermint, obviously, is gonna smell like, oh yeah, peppermint. It's very good, though. The cranberry pear bellini. Oh, it smells so good. To me, it smells a little soapy, but not like bad soapy. I don't know how to describe it. It smells like pear, the little splash of something in there. Of course, mint chocolate. It smells like mint chocolate. I didn't know, when I had smelled each of them, I was like, oh, I like the way each one smells, and I thought that they were different, but they were the same. Just one's in holiday packaging and one's not. But that's okay, because I really like that one. Red velvet. To me, it just smells like frosting. Don't really smell like cake. And dulce is kind of like a caramelly smell. It says an irresistible Italian treat. It's captured in a delicately fragrant blend of pure vanilla, bean, rich caramel, and fresh cream. Yeah. Definitely smell the caramel. Two of these scent portables. Not scent portables. The plug-ins. In champagne toast, and I really wanted the candle, but when I was getting them, I thought those two were two different ones, so I didn't get it. But I really like the way this one smells. And then I got four creams, and I really prefer their creams over the lotion. Lotion to me is too liquidy, and it doesn't really do anything for me, and it kind of, I don't know, it makes my hands feel not greasy, but I don't know, I just don't prefer that. I prefer the lotion. So I got this Sweet Peony Dream. I had never seen this before, but then again, I don't hardly ever go into Bath & Body Works, just occasionally. I work overnight, so it's really hard to go to stores because I'm usually asleep during the day. But I was off, so I ended up going. Plus, it was a semi-annual sale, so. And then I got this one, which is Merry Marshmallow Kiss. And then I got Paris Amour and Twisted Peppermint. And yes, they smell great. And I just love the cream. And yeah, so that was everything that I got. Bath & Body Works. And I got a couple other little things, but I gave them away as Christmas presents, and I didn't film it because it was basically the day before Christmas, and I was off. New Christmas Eve, I don't really think anybody cares, but Christmas Eve I was off for once ever, and so I went and I bought stuff for my family, my aunts, for Christmas. So I didn't have time to film that. But I filmed this. And this is my personal stuff that I bought for myself after I bought everything.
So yeah,
else
so that was everything.
I'm not my kitty. Okay, so thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. Yeah, have a good day. I hope you have a great day. And thanks for watching.